on the onside for Graham Fowler. Comes in just behind square. That was fast. Again, that's the quickest delivery he's bowled today.